Alright, Stefan Romare. Stefan Romare, MMA Net. I'm here at Brave 18 with none other than the Sugar Show, Sean O'Malley. How long have you been in Bahrain now, and how do you like it?
We've been here for a few days. It's been awesome. We got to come to weigh-ins last night. They were super fun. I'm super excited about the fights. I got one of my buddies fighting, Rob Emerson, so I'm really excited.
Have you had a chance to watch any of the IMF World Championship fights?
I have not.
Finals tomorrow, so it would be a good idea to check it out.
I'll have to check it out. Yes, I will.
So, 8 nanograms, huh? And you got pulled off the card and 6 months suspension. What are the reactions?
Yeah, it was 0.08 nanograms. So, it was a really, really low amount. I got suspended by the athletic commission for 6 months. And then I still have to get suspended by USADA. So the case is still ongoing. The suspension could be longer. We're still trying to figure out which supplement it was. I have to test all my supplements. I think, you know, the UFC is really behind me. They know I didn't take anything. I think the athletic commission knows. I think 6 months is the least amount they can suspend me. They know I didn't take anything. So I think USADA knows. This happens. It's not, you know, it's not rare. It happens a lot. And I think that come January, the UFC is going to do something about the whole USADA and testing that low of a level. So I think it'll all work itself out and hopefully be able to fight mid next year.
So you were probably like one of the first fighters that got flagged after they changed the whole making it official thing. But you decided to go on Instagram and tell your fans that you got caught. Is there a specific reason for doing that?
Yeah, so I was told I was pulled off the card, and I was also told I don't have to say why. They're not going to release it. Usually, before that, USADA would come out saying, so-and-so tested positive for this. They said, that's not the case anymore, you don't have to. I don't have anything to hide. I didn't take anything. And I just wanted the fans to know. I have some loyal fans and some fans that really love me, so I want to, you know, be honest with them, and I think, like, all of my fans, my true fans, know I didn't take anything, and everyone else that say anything different, it's just, you know, being a hater or jealous or whatever they're doing. But I just wanted my fans to know that I didn't take anything, and it'll all get resolved.
And you're a vegan, correct?
I was for a while. I haven't been this whole year. I was for 6 months last year, but no, I'm not anymore.
So I was going to ask if it's more difficult to find supplements that are vegan. Is it?
My first UFC fight against Tarion Ware last December, I ate a completely vegan diet. I didn't feel bad, but I didn't feel as strong as I do eating some quality meat. So, but yeah, it is. If you eat a vegan diet, you do have to get different supplements to get the stuff you're not getting from meat. So.
Have you ever? I'm from Swedish media. Have you ever been to Sweden?
I have not. I'd love to go. This is the first time. Well, I went to Canada once, but this is the first time I've been like this far away from the country. So it's very different. I'm enjoying it. It's awesome. I'd like to travel more.
Yeah, we have one of the worst drug policies when it comes to cannabis. I mean, so every time, like, for example, Snoop Dogg comes over, they take him at the airport. They take his weed. What do you think about it? Because many people think that Sweden is a pretty progressive country. What do you think about like the war on drugs and especially the war on like cannabis?
Yeah, the war on cannabis is silly. It's not, you know, there's a lot of other things we need to be worried about. Marijuana is not one of them. Definitely for an age group, I think it definitely should be, you know, 21 and over. I think it's silly we even have to talk about it, that it's illegal.
This is Stefan Romare with The Sugar Show. We hope to see you back in the UFC soon. Big fan. Thank you very much for the interview. Enjoy the fights.
Thanks, sir.
Thanks.